Okay, I begin with adjusting the overall shape, making sure that nothing intersects the body, matches the artistic style, doesn't show up folds, and so on. Next, I add details using standard brush. Apart from copying the reference and placing the folds where they naturally should be, I explore them as artistic tool to underline some shapes to make them stand out. The roundness of the head, for example. My other technique, to save some time, is to use alpha with drag mode. I still use standard brush. I drag out on the surface the chosen alpha and then smooth it out in areas that are too harsh. Them a bit, adjust the intersection with the upper fabric. Use a plate in the deformation tab to give some thickness to the sleeve. It is important to capture the right size, otherwise it won't look natural. Found the school brush for seams and other pinched surfaces called curve pinch brush. Simulate the attachment of patterns correctly, like on sleeves, or try to make the impression that fabric goes underneath the cuff. Working on shoulder folders. I make strokes that underline the movement of the fabric and the subtle arms of the girl. I believe that you shouldn't bother much about realism and concentrate more on artistic purpose. In the end, style and art will sell the concept. For shoes, I create a low poly base mesh in Maya together with UV map. Thank you. creating a preset for future scene. Then press B, make an insert brush with curve function turned on to draw the seam line on the shoe. Adding some aging effect and detail to one shoe before mirroring it to the other side. Finishing this part with adjusting the face of the girl. While working, I noticed some unlikeness that I could improve. In the next video, I will demonstrate how I sculpt the hands.